Privy Council is representing a client. He's not going there on some frolic of his own. He's going there because he's going to represent a client.
Because if he goes and represents himself, he's a fool.
He certainly is. That is Jerry. So the thing is, it's an attractive argument because lawyers generally in these parts are extremely expensive. And so if you tell the lay public, the lay person in Grenada, that it costs £40,000, as the Yes campaigners have been doing, to go to the Privy Council, without putting in context that that is what the litigant paid the lawyers, not what the Privy Council charged, then they are hoodwinked, as it were, into believing a false fact.